sir, one Irish lady's dead body has been found in Tandoni. What do you say on this case?
One Irish lady was found dead in Candolim in her own room, in her own rented room. Her body was discovered by two of her friends. Information was given to us. We have registered a case of unnatural death. The postmortem was conducted yesterday. The reports are awaited, and as per the autopsy report and the statements of her friends, we will carry out further investigation in that matter. The festival season is approaching, and during this festival season we normally see a lot of movement of people who go to their hometowns or who go to their relatives. So Goa Police is very proactive in ensuring their security. We are conducting public meetings at all levels, with the police station, at the beat level, at the panchayat level. Even over the weekend we have conducted some public meetings, and we are also going to have meetings with the mandals. And we are advising everyone to be safe during the festival season. By safe we mean that if you are stepping out of your house, please make sure that your belongings are locked away safely. If you have a locker in the bank, please make sure that you deposit your belongings in the bank locker before going out. Inform your neighbors that you are going out. If possible, inform the police that you are going out, so we are able to maintain patrolling and checking of your houses. Do install or consider installing CCTV cameras at your house, which is a very good deterrent. And finally, I would like to advise everyone that you should call 112. 112 is the number of police control room, and all calls that land on 112 are immediately responded to and are monitored at senior levels of the police department. So in case you see any crime, any illegal activity, or you see any suspicious person in your locality, please be sure to call 112 or your nearest beat officer. Thank you.
Sir, doctor,
can on 27th August, there was an incident which came to our knowledge regarding assault on a doctor. Immediately at PS Parvarim, an FIR was registered under sections of IPC and also under Goa Medicare Act. Upon investigation, we found that there was one main accused, and along with him there were three other accused persons. So during investigation, we have arrested three accused persons. Those three accused persons also have previous criminal involvements, and we are carrying out further investigation in that regard. The main accused, against the main accused also, we are investigating, and we will take action against him also. It was regarding the death of an infant at a hospital, after which some people had assaulted, the accused person had assaulted the doctor over there. That was the incident.
Any arrests?
Yes, we have made three arrests. Yes, and we are looking for the fourth accused also.
Total, how many accused were there?
We have so far identified four accused persons.
Okay. Yesterday doctor has come, and then today, yesterday night, there have been three accused arrested. How you see this? You know, after doctors have pressurized police, then they acted.
Nee, we are conducting fair investigation, and investigation will be absolutely objective. And we have also reassured the doctors that the investigation will be very fair and objective, and we are doing that.
So what about the fourth accused? Why is not arrested yet? What are the reasons?
The fourth accused is absconding, and in the meanwhile he has also preferred an anticipatory bail. We have strongly opposed it, and we are looking for him, and as soon as he is found, all necessary legal action will be taken against him.
Thank you.